A young woman gunned down by an illegal immigrant who should have been deported, but was protected by a sanctuary city. I'm Richard Corcoran. When I heard Kate Steinle's story, I thought about my own daughter, Kate, and how this could have happened to any family anywhere. Incredibly, some Tallahassee politicians want to make Florida a sanctuary state. On my watch, Florida will never be a sanctuary state.
Sponsored by Watchdog PAC.